There's a militia roadblock in Riker Heights.
They can build their walls and mine the roads. They're not gonna hold you back, sir.
You see what that thing does to cars? I ain't staying to find out!
Scarecrow's made Poison Ivy a priority target. Where's the bat hitting her?
I bet one of the Watchtower units I'd spot the bat first. Loser has to tell the Arkham Knight he'd look better.
Alfred, there's a large militia checkpoint operating next to the Amertek building.
There won't be when you're finished with them, sir.
Militia keep talking about this cloud burst thing. Maybe it's time to get out of town.
Construction work. No economic downturn here.
Pretty ugly, though. We are building all that new stuff right on top of the old.
I didn't know we had an architectural connoisseur on the squad.
I know an ugly skyscraper when I see one. Besides, have you been down there? The underside? It's creepy. All those abandoned shops and empty alleys.
It is, fear that. Jeez, I wish Scarecrow would just tell a joke once in a while.
CCPD helicopter has reported seeing one of the missing fire crew being moved through the streets in Riker Heights.
You had enough yet, punk? Speak up, we can't hear you.
You won't win!
You make it sound like you're still in the fight! This game is over, pal. You're finished. The whole city's gone under. There's not a damn thing you or anyone can do about it. Look around. Everyone's gone. Yeah, they bailed. These streets are ours. Not even the cops want to mess with us. Not if they know what's good for them. I think we hurt his feelings. He looks upset. I know what we can do to make things better. Yeah, me too.
Tell me. I need to know. Have you found anyone else?
Some of your crew are back at GCPD. They're safe.
You don't know how good it is to hear that. Even before tonight, these past weeks have been hell. Layoffs, fires springing up everywhere.
Everywhere?
Yeah. We had more in 1 week than we see in 2 months. The chief stepped up, though. We all saw him fighting for jobs, trying to keep us together. These guys, Batman, they're all I've got.
I'm going to find them, I promise. Wait here. An officer is coming for you.
We have an APC's location, sir. Just 3 more of the militia's top men to put behind bars.
Very incredible!
Brave! The old man said when you like that.
I'm in the pursuit! I need help! My position!
Take it on your position. Take him out.
Oh. lieutenant gone. There can't be many left.
Fireflies attacked the Oldsburg fire station. He won't get away this time. Power to the fire suppressor.
That bridge, Batman!
him up.
No!
Batman. On your feet, Lynn.
You will burn for this. All of you!
Been wanting to add this to the collection for a while. Keep kicking ass out there, Batman.
Third-degree burns, the cracked, leathery skin, that delightful, waxy sheen. If I had to choose, I think burns would probably be my favorite scar tissue. Well, burns and mental scars. Right, Bruce?
Sir, I'm sending you the location of an APC. The malicious lieutenants are running scared. Don't let up now.
Tail. I need backup here now. Support is on its way. Hang in there.
GCPD helicopter reported a burning bat symbol on a rooftop in Otisburg. I believe Azrael is displaying his willingness for another challenge.
Don't make me crack your skull and look for the answers inside.
I'll talk!
The right choice.
Between Riddler and Scarecrow on those billboards, I'm kinda hoping for a power outage.
I am ready for another challenge.
Avoid their strikes. Just show me you are worthy. You're better than this.
This thing's going through your face.
You have shown great skill. I'll return when you're ready for the next challenge.
No matter how difficult the test, I will prevail.
Another competent display, sir. He was clearly studying your techniques closely during his time in Arkham City. Initial tests show he is employing an almost identical fighting style to your own.
It takes more than that to defend this city, Alfred.
Agreed. I'll collect the data from this encounter and compile it with the first. Let me know if you need anything else, sir.